God the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Our Father, in heaven, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. And the administration that this 300 year old road which was opened for all devotees of all faith was opened. I don't know why the police are taking such an adamant stand. We are not going to bow down to police pressure today.
Right.
At any cost. I give an example. Seed Church, which was the first church in the city of Mumbai, 500 years old in Andheri, MIDC. Similar, only one way was there, and it's a custom notified zone. In the year 2006, I took up the issue, but none of our politicians helped us. We Christians got together, we forced the central government, Kamal Nath, the minister, came on site and got us a new exit and entry in that church. If that can be done, we are not asking for mehrbani or anything. This is my road and it is should be my road. Yeah. If police has got any fear of terrorist attack or stampede, this is humbug. We cannot tolerate this. You put a metal detector here itself, now itself, and allow our pilgrimage to walk free. You are talking about stampede. Stampede in 300 years, Mother Mary won't allow any stampede and won't be.
Yes. Yes.
And for the next 300 years, there will be no stampede.
Yes. Yes. Because we are a silent community, you are taking us for granted.
Yes.
Enough is enough.
Yes.
We cannot bow down and we'll show you all our strength. Today, I myself declare here to the police, if you want to arrest me, you can
arrest everybody.
Arrest everybody.
I go to jail but never take a bail because I believe in my Mother Mary.
Yeah, she is the protectors.
We are law-abiding citizens. In history of Mumbai or in the country, Christians are heartbroken and always abide by law.
Because we show the other face.
But today it's high time. I request the police, whoever is here, to please open the barricade. Of that, we are going to sit here from now onwards till the barricades are not open.
Yes!
Yes!
Enough is enough.
Yes, enough.
First we are visiting the shrine and then we'll come back here.
Yes, we'll walk in orderly manner.